It's brand new, and this is Stephanie Benson all the way from Ghana, Ashanti, the motherland. You don't know. Easy Herbert Grape, big up Sister Pauline Sin, big up all of my Ghanaian artists, you don't know. Culture Combo, you don't know. Stoneboy, Iwan, Batman Samini, the World World's Culture League, big up Princess Wanda Beats, I big up the world over there in Gambia. You don't know Sparkling Black Royal Message.
Your mouth is moving, you are getting worked up, but I hear no words. Your mouth is moving, you are getting worked up, but I hear no words. You're like masturbating fish. Your mouth is moving, you are getting worked up, but I hear no words. You are like
Excuse me, could you tell me something about this song?
Yeah.
Where did you record this song? Give me some information about this song and then I'll ask you what I want to ask.
I recorded this song in Ghana with an amazing, amazing producer called Martin. Martino Keys, I call him, but now he calls himself Martino. It is amazing. And I was sitting in the studio working with him and I write all different kinds of music. And Martino is an amazing producer in Ghana. So we sat together, we worked it out, and he just got the beat, and I just started just spreading out the lyrics.
So did you have the song before the beat, or the beat before the song? Which
no,
one is it?
I had an idea of a song.
Okay, the first
and then,
part.
Yes, and just sung the first bit, and you know, it's goodbye, say goodbye. Because I was traveling on tour, and I was just sitting there going, it's goodbye. And they started playing bum ba dum ba ba dum on the piano, actually, not the bass part. Yeah. And then it sort of just, you know, came into fruition that way.
Because it's a reggae, but it's a reggae with a little, it's a little club vibes night.
Yes.
And a little, it have a little swaggy night, and it have the hard beat night, but it's still not the hardcore where a man can grab it for himself. It's
we wanted it
universal.
Like, slightly poppy, but sort of pop reggae.
Yeah, jazzy, yeah. Poppy, you yes. Get me? You know me, I say a bit of a UK spice, and I'm so like a cross with Maxi Priest and Shabba, them type of vibration.
Yeah,
and
we wanted to cross over everywhere,
and especially in the clubs.
Yeah, it's a club banger, you have to ask, because you can see the lady them getting all jiggy and it, and the man them all getting
busy. Yeah, if you want to say goodbye, yeah.
And go to the bar, you get me?
Yeah.
Can't get good, no goodbye, no goodbye. And it sounds, you have that authentic soul like them, Nina Simone. She have that essence in her, that authentic African soul. You know, sing on your lady Black Lambada Smith.
Yes!
She sing that song, sing it for me,
in the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Yes, but at least you know she's from Senegal, I think, one of those places.
Yeah, I'm not sure where she's from, actually, because she Belize? No.
Are they South African?
No, she's African.
She's South Africans.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, no. I'm not sure where she's from, but you know, there's so many different influences with music, and they could be from Senegal, but then the influence could come from Kenya. It could come from anywhere, but I'm not really sure where that influence comes from.
All right. So we'll get back to the point now. All right. Get back to the story. Delicious, I don't know, say Fireman with Jennifer B, I don't know, Black Kush, everything up. Whatever says, Stephanie Benson, Tinker, Holy Fire, goodbye. Listen, I name Scandal Bag and Cut, alright? Now I name change the lock. I only be able to get one key. You know, she's changed the lock, you know, blood. Brian, she's changed the lock, you know, blood. Blood, what I'm gonna do, blood? She's changed the lock. So they come to the brand new spice of the ancestor lot.
Yes.